Hey, everyone! Welcome back to our channel. When you try to update or restore your iPhone using iTunes, you might meet this situation. iTunes pops up a window showing an unknown error occurred 4013. So, what are iTunes errors 4013? Why does this happen? Error 4013 occurs when iTunes cannot communicate with the device's firmware. This can be caused by a problem with the device's firmware, or by a problem with the iTunes software. But don't worry, I'm going to show you some effective methods to fix iTunes error 4013. Method 1. Check USB connections and update iTunes. The first step is to ensure that your USB connections are secure and properly connected. You can check if it is able to transfer data or charge your iPhone, or you can try to plug it into another USB port. Note that you may receive an error message if you are not using an original or certified Apple USB cable. Method 2. Update or reinstall iTunes. Additionally, ensure that you have the latest version of iTunes installed on your computer. Updating iTunes can often resolve compatibility issues. Click Help on the top of iTunes, then tap Check for Update. If it doesn't work, try deleting iTunes from the computer and reinstalling it again. Method 3. Update Restore iPhone with Recovery Mode. If the previous methods didn't work, entering Recovery Mode might help. Connect your iPhone to iTunes. For iPhone 8 and later models, quickly press and release the volume up button and the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until the connected computer icon shows on your screen. iTunes will display a message that tells you your iPhone needs to update or restore. Follow the on-screen prompts to restore or update your device. But many users may find iTunes are not responded. It's very annoying. Method 4. Update Restore with Reiboot. So I recommend you to use a more advanced method, fix with a third-party tool called Reiboot. It can not only fix iTunes error issues but also update your iPhone to the latest system in the process. I've put the download link below. Once installed, connect your iPhone to the computer. Then click the green Start button. If Reiboot doesn't recognize your iPhone, you can put your iPhone into recovery mode according to the method above. After that, choose Start Standard Repair and download the firmware. Once done, click Start Standard Repair to proceed. Then Reiboot will begin to update or restore your iPhone. Be patient, it will take about 10 minutes. As you can see, my iPhone has been successfully updated. The process was easy and efficient, and most importantly, I didn't encounter error 4013 again. I highly recommend giving it a try. And that's it. If the issue persists, you may want to reach out to Apple support for further assistance. Don't forget to click the notification bell to stay updated. See you!